Christmas dinner.
I usually have turkey, potatoes, cranberries. What do you usually have?
Well, my parents are vegan, so I normally have like mashed potatoes, lots of vegetables and stuff.
But imagine if you're in the holidays, your pantries look like this.
That would be tough. Imagine you came home from school and your cupboards look like this.
We need to do something to help.
This is how we can help families in need this holiday season. Here we are at the Canopy Cases Food Basket, Hampton Road in Crispamsis. The Canopy Food Basket services clients in the Roxbury, Crispamsis, Friends Road, Kinsing, and other surrounding areas. Their purpose is to provide food and personal items, school supplies, and Christmas baskets to families in need. Well, we can certainly help with that. Lakefield Lions, let's see if we can donate enough food to break the basket.
Hi, it's Gemma Heisner and
Hazel Pugsley reporting live from the Good Book Corner at Lakefield Elementary School.
We're here by the big red tree where all the candy food basket items will go.
That's right, Grandma. All the grade 3, 4, and 5 will be participating in the Holiday Generosity Challenge all next week. We need to
break the basket.
That means donate non-perishable items like